Alright folks, welcome back to Murphy's Diesel. We got a little snow recovery to do today. Some type of Jeep, I believe, possibly a Jeep Cherokee. They're headed up the lookout road for Bill Williams. They got stuck in the snow when they tried to turn around, so they called your favorite recovery company, Murphy's Diesel. Said, hey, we need you guys to come recover us. We're stuck in the snow. So I grabbed old Tater. Got Dakota Cody with us today. You know, special guest for y'all. We're going to go recover this bad Jackson. So stand by. So it just might get western. Turn the wrecker around and get in from the other side and pull him back out the way he came in.
ourselves some tracks for Hellboy. I think we're going to get some mat tracks for Hellboy. You know, just for them special occasions. You just never know when you might need a set of tracks, you know.
So you see all these fires around here? I put those out single-handedly. You know, it is, the season is upon us for fires. You know, never mind all this lush, wet ground and 10 inches of snow. But, you know, we see smoke, we put fires out. Take that to the bank. I was just kidding. I didn't really put all those out single-handedly. You never know when I might have to come out of retirement and put a fire or two out. Well, that's it, folks. We wrapped that recovery up. Went real well. There wasn't much to it. It's just a little winch out. Just a little winch job, and we came, we saw, we recovered. Tate did a fine job, let me tell you. He is becoming a fine swamper. Ain't that right, Tate?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Yes, sir. Straight from the horse's mouth.
Yes, sir.
Cody did a hell of a job. You know, he run the...
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Indeed.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Indeed.
He run the camera. I mean, just real nice.
Top notch
video, man, right there. Just a hand. Just a hand, you know. Completely covered our cameras in mud. So we're going to go in here and clean our cameras up now. But, yeah, we came, we saw, we recovered. We didn't scratch a corner on that bad Jackson. That Jeep's not gonna have to stay there until the spring. So the customer was happy. Happy customer, happy life. You stay classy, Jeep, stuck in the snow on the Lookout Tower Road to Bill Williams.